chicka chicka choo choo choo, baka baka ba ba bang. What's up, guys? It's Constant here. First of all, I didn't even want to make this video, though, but now I realize I want to make it. And all my fans, all you guys say, hey, Constant, it's time to make this video. Alright, I'm gonna make this fucking video now. And the topic is like about corrupted shit around RuneScape, you know, like fucking bots going home, shit like that. Alright, first of all, I saw Jibberlick's new vid, you know. I was like, what the fuck, this boss all over RuneScape? In free-to-play, members, all over the place. I'm like, what the fuck? Just like, Frost Dragon boss time? I'm like, damn. People, you know, Frost Dragons. Like, their bones sell like so much now. It's way better than fucking Green Dragons. But there's still more boss than Green Dragons. But, you know, like, stuff like that. The reason boss are like so awesome shit for the RuneScape, that will, whatever people say, they say, it's RuneScape, you know. We like bots, okay? We like all the press job and shit. Fuck, man! Fuck that, you know? No, no. Bots is wrong. I don't like bots in RuneScape at all. Like, back then, you know, we didn't have, like, that many bots. But now, bots is, like, overtaking RuneScape. You know what? I call it RuneScape now. I call it fucking Botscape. Botscape, okay? I don't know why I'm calling it Botscape, but I'm calling it Botscape now. That's why, no wonder I quit, okay? I'm like so busy in life with college and shit like that right now. And I'll be giving away like 10 bill plus, like that's all, like everything. That's everything like in all my accounts. But if I come back to RuneScape, they like fix every shit, you know. I know that Jax, I don't know if they care about you, but for right now, I say, Jax, they don't fucking care about you. They don't care about you, shit about you. The only thing they care about is getting the money, you know. They rose, like raised up the price and shit like that. Up to like what, $7 now? It used to be like $5. What the fuck, okay? I don't fucking know about that part, but let's do some story about when you're like a noob coming in RuneScape, okay? You are like finish up tutorials like what, 30 minutes or some shit like that. You walk into Lumbridge, like the starting point of the game. Oh, your fucking career, like in RuneScape. You just walk and after that you see, hey, look, what the fuck, there's people all over the place advertising. Hey, come on here, blah, 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 shit like that. Asking you to like buy gold, shit like that, stuff like that. No wonder like people like are like selling gold, selling party hats, selling rares. Fuck that shit. They just want to make your money, like get money and shit like that, you know. I'm like, fuck that, that's all wrong. And fuck that topic, we're moving on, okay. Now we'll move on to the Golden Gnomes. I want to go and go to RuneFest and shit like that this year and see how it's like. Like, I know they buy new vendor shit like that. It's crazy. But the only thing they care about at that place, they just want to try to advertise more and more and more and more. What the fuck? You know, keep advertising. But the thing is that RuneScape like got down here. So corrupted, bust overtaking. And I think what? They wanted RuneScape this year to be like the best free-to-play MMORPG, what the fuck ever, game of the year. You know, fuck that. RuneScape is like all corrupt and shit. I'm not voting for them this year. Like, I always like supported them. Today I called some of my Jags mine that are friends of mine. I have friends that are Jags mine because I'm constantly shit that. Because I like been helping with the community. I know like the forum and shit. But you guys gotta thumb this shit up and I don't give a fuck, you know, but I want you guys to go on forum, keep posting comments and shit like that, whatever, do threads, talking about bots and shit, okay? That's pretty much all I gotta say, cause I'm like so busy in real life and shit like that. Alright guys, peace out and subscribe to me. Bye!